I don't think you should run from a legacy or run from pressure or run from expectations. I think you should run towards it. I think pressure is a privilege. You know, why are we playing? Why are we doing what we're doing if we're not trying to be successful? I wanted our guys to understand, like, we're the Boston Celtics, and all we do is win.
Pronto isolated against Horford, left side of the floor, drives, draws contact, fall away, it's good anyway.
I think you can play your whole life and never have a pressure situation. Who wants that?
It is very quiet in here as the first free throw bounces off the back rim, pops in the air.
And you should feel privileged that you've worked hard enough to put yourself in that situation.
Rondo, lead for Pierce, steps around Delonte West. He scores off the window.
You should embrace it, you should enjoy it, and you should understand it's hard and all that.
Loose on the floor, Pierce grabs it, screams, timeout, and he gets it. It's over at the Garden.
That's a privilege.
They win the Eastern Conference Finals.